former defense minister and the son-in-law of former president Siad Barre. Morgan denies responsibility for atrocities committed by Somalia's military forces under his command during the civil war in northern Somalia in the 1980s.
What you are going to do if you are in command of that area and they were attacking the government and you had the force? The force's mission is to defend the country. I was defending my country.